In case if you want to send a text message to a particular contact, but if you want to schedule the text message to go after a certain period of time, then let us see how to do it in Android device. I will go ahead and open the message icon here, and then I will tap on this icon to create a new message. Now from here, what I can do, I can either tap on this contact icon and select the contact from the list here, or else what I can do is I can directly type the phone number of the contact. So let me type the phone number. So this is the phone number. Then what I will type, I will type the message which I want to send, and then if I want to schedule this message to go later on, I will tap on this plus icon here. And then you have the option here, schedule message. Let me select it. Suppose if I want to go send this message at 11:49, I will set the time and then I will select done. And then what I have to do, I have to tap on this send icon. Now you can see there is a clock icon in front of the message. That means this message will be delivered at 11:49 a.m. So this is how you can schedule a text message in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.